Dr. Price?
Mrs. Winchester, it's a pleasure to finally meet you.
Pleasure is due to the lawyers of the Winchester Repeating Arms Company.
Yes. I suppose you're right.
Well, I hope everything has been to your satisfaction so far.
I cannot fault the hospitality.
It's quite a special house, is it not?
Now that, ma'am, is a fact beyond dispute.